No one can imagine the size and magnitude of the problem in Kashmir. Yes, my lord. No one can imagine the troubles of people in Kashmir. Because we are just spectators. Spectators, we are for having nothing. Spectators, we are for having no courage. Because we can do nothing. Spectators, we are for what is being done in Kashmir. And still, there is no one. In the name of Allah, the most beneficent and the most merciful. Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and assalamu alaikum. Let me give a few words to the heart-rending silence of the Kashmir. Unclaimed bodies, abundant mercy resting in the bleak alley of this dark city. Oh God, could anybody come forward and help me out? Sisters must have looked around. Mothers must have waited at the doors. Old fathers must have gazed around. A Kashmiri is burned to death brutally. Unclaimed bodies, abundant mercy resting. Wet eyes, trembling lips, sounds of wailing, mournfully warning, and the gloomy evening. This is Kashmir. 70 years ago on that day, India landed its army in at the Srinagar airport to occupy Kashmir. Since from that day, Kashmir was the god with the screams of mothers and the sobs of sisters and the heart-rending silence of the widows. Kashmir is famous for its beautiful and natural sceneries of varieties of flora and fauna throughout the world. This is also known for its different kind of agriculture products, fruits, vegetables, herbs, minerals, saffron, a finest precious stone, and the finest kind of embroidery on cloths. Perfection beyond this limit. What makes Kashmir a paradise? The abundance of natural beauty has earned the very nickname. This woods and land of the Kashmir, the land of sparkling rivers and the starting gardens, make Kashmir a